Virgo. Good for group opportunities, unexpected luck and interest, fulfilling some of your hope, desire and gains, and be meeting with wonderful people who could be just having the right solution or opportunity to your interests. A problem time when losses, endings, parting, separation, breakup could appear, and a lot of emergencies are likely. So if you're having health problem or those having health problem close to you, immediate attention is needed. Not a good time for personal activities and new interests, and this is a time when you find that personality clashes seem to be the big thing, and mood swings are likely to take place. A good time for money matters, investment, working on the right policy, building wealth structures, and people that you meet at this time are very interesting and can be helpful. A good period for negotiation, discussion, conferences, meetings, interviews, regional affairs, transportation, computers, equipment are all great. A good time for home, family, domestic matters, property interests, in-house affairs, and dealing with people very close to you. Buying, selling, renting, and property improvement are great. A good period for love, romance, social activities, dealing with children affairs, and mentally you're most creative. You can deal great in sporting events, outings, and socializing. A troubled time where health matters are on the down, a lot of stress and low energy, working with people does not result well, and many of them could be avoiding or only interested in their own concern. So you need to put more effort and be more self-reliant. A good time for partnership, joint venture, team spirit with others, mutual union, and you will be getting a lot of outside support coming in. This is also a period when people like to talk to you about their affairs and partnership interests. A troubled time in regards to changes, reshuffle, reorganization, dealing with a lot of complicated gossips. So you got to be more on the caution. Things that you want to invest with could cost more than you anticipate. And there could be trouble with bankers and financiers and financial supporters. A good period for overseas matters, foreign affairs and dealings. A good time for travel, for upgrade, for upskill, using the help of those in power, in authority and in influence. So use the spirit for doing research and better yourself. Also, it is a good time to make connection with people who are foreigner or in foreign places. A lucky time for your career, your ambition, work matters, career interests, business interests, action plan, management plan, master plan could benefit at this period.